Hey guys, JT with a quick RC update. Axio has released the SCX24 deadbolt. Basically, it's a 24 scale size of their popular deadbolt truck. And as you guys see there, it comes in two colors and listed the price and part number out there for this as well. So what I've seen of this, there's a YouTube video up as well. It looks like it's actually running pretty good. You guys know I'm not really into crawling, but I may get one of these. And for those of you that don't know how small this is or the size of it, there's a quick size comparisons right there for it. But they've got a pretty good YouTube video up that shows this truck actually crawling and going through some pretty rough terrain. As you see there, it does have working LED lights and stuff as well. So this is actually pretty interesting because at $109, I believe is what it is. Yeah, $109. It's like you get a pretty good package because it does come ready to run, and that is also with a LiPo battery as well. There's a quick snippet there with the body off as well, and has pretty good ground clearance from what I'm seeing here. So it does look to be pretty good. It seems like companies are actually releasing some pretty good stuff at reasonable prices as well. Like I said, I'll leave a link in the description so you guys can check this out. It does have a solid axles both front and rear, so that's a good thing. It's not just something scaled down like something else they had and just put the body on and just try to call it a deadbolt or something like that. So that's pretty good they did that. There's a quick snippet of the LiPo battery as well, and it does come with the charger too. And there's a quick image of the motor, 88 turns. I'm still always amazed when I look at motors that have high turns like that, but it is a brush motor. So, and there's a quick look at the gearbox as well. I don't know if that plastic spur gear concerns any of you guys, but I think it should hold up pretty good. And here's a look at the chassis as well. That is, the frame of it is actually steel. So of course those mounts and stuff are plastic. So this is pretty interesting, guys. At $109, I think you're getting a pretty good deal with this for it to be ready to run with a LiPo battery. It also comes with double A's as well. So you guys put your comments down below and don't forget to like and subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.